Everybody.
Yes, we
Yeah,
can
good
hear
morning.
you.
Good morning, Dr. Nazma.
Yeah.
I'm Dr. Nazma Begum, third year PG resident, ophthalmology department, Silchar Medical College. My paper is a clinical profile of herpes simplex keratitis in people of Southern Assam. There is no conflict of interest in relation to this study. Herpes simplex is a keratitis is a form of keratitis caused by herpes simplex virus type 1. The virus produces a variety of clinical manifestation due to its ability to infect a host and establish an indefinite and latent presence in the neuronal ganglia. Global incidence of herpes simplex is 1.5 million in every year. The impact of the disease in developing nation is not well established. A study conducted by Cole et al. In North India estimated the incidence of herpes simplex virus keratitis 1 is 33.3%. Recurrence rate of ocular herpes simplex keratitis after an initial episode have been estimated 10% at 1 year and more than 20% at 2 year. The aim of the study is to document the various clinical presentation of herpes simplex keratitis and to assess the risk factor contributing to herpes simplex keratitis, to assess the result of specific therapy and follow-up, to document the incidence of recurrence. It is a hospital-based study conducted in Silchar Medical College from June 2019 to December 2020. All patients with corneal disease with symptoms and signs suggestive of herpes keratitis, herpes simplex keratitis and having decreased corneal sensation were taken for the study. Sample size of 87 patients, 105 eyes were taken for the study. In each case, detailed history was taken. The eyes were examined under diffuse light and then under slit lamp and staining was done. All patients received treatment according to the type of the keratitis. Cases were followed up to know the recurrences and visual morbidity. Follow-up was done for the first 3 days and on 5th day, 10th day and 14th day and every month for first 3 months and thereafter at 6 months. In case of recurrence, type of keratitis and interval from the primary presentation were also noted. In our study, we got more number of female cases, which is 48%, 48 cases, and 39 male. And age distribution, which is more in 20 to 40 years of age group, and less number of cases are found in more than 60 years of age. Unilateral cases are more, which is 69, and bilateral 18. Of the 87 patient, 93.1% percent patient complained of watering. Only 2.2% cases has lead vesicles. About 86.2% cases had defective vision. The type of keratitis, which is 41 cases were found with SPK. This is the GIMSA staining. Dendritic ulcer were positive in 11 cases. Some triggering in my study, some triggering factors could be elicited in 40% cases. Of the triggering factor, most common was stress followed by fever and trauma. Next is history of foreign body. Outcome of treatment. All the epithelial and endothelial keratitis responded well to the treatment, but three stromal keratitis patients showed aggravation. Whenever the medication was stopped and needed long-term medication. We got a recurrence rate of 10%, which is 9 cases during the follow-up period. And we got complication like opacity in 6 cases and raised IOP in 2 cases. In our study, females were more affected than males. Maximum number of patients belong to 20 to 40 years of age group. Bilateral cases were found in 21% cases. Precipitating cause in 60% cases, onset was spontaneous. While in rest of the cases, some precipitating causes were found. That is fever, stress, history of minor ocular trauma. Other studies like Wilhelmus, they are in his study also found the recurrences of fever, hormonal changes, UV radiation, stress and ocular trauma. Most common type of inflammation found was epithelial keratitis followed by stromal keratitis and then endothelitis. conclusion is herpes simplex virus keratitis is major cause of unilateral blindness. There is facing trend of its occurrence in developing countries.
Yeah, that was good, Dr. Nazma. I thoroughly appreciate your presentation and efforts put in to make the presentation, and it was good to see your inputs from Assam. So, as we are running short of time, if we get time, we'll have some more discussion with you. But for the sake of punctuality, I